the Director, Headquarters, 13 Authored CDC, Lieutenant Colonel Benedicto J. De Vera, Military Intelligence, GST, Philippine Army, to the Training Director, Major Roberto L. Montemayores, Infantry, Philippine Army, to the Commander of SARO, 13 Authored CDC, First Lieutenant Noel A. Mendoza, Philippine Army Reserve, to the Executive Officer of Search and Rescue Unit, 13 Authored CDC, First Lieutenant Benerando S. Bizarra, Philippine Army Reserve, and to the Operations NCO, 13 Authored CDC, Sergeant Roldan F. Fabricella, Infantry, Philippine Army. Fellow officers, ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. First of all, I'd like to congratulate the graduates. Your noble desire to serve is beyond question. Preparing for the big one is not an easy task, but at least we can do our part to help mitigate the impact and reduce further loss of lives doing collapse structure in a very accurate and timely manner. Collapse structure, search and rescue is one of the most technical rescue disciplines that involves understanding and keen manner on structural engineering. As a collapse structures rescue specialist, you should be capable of responding to a collapse structure incident with the safety of each and everyone in the impact area in mind. Therefore, safety is of utmost priority. As of now, you are equipped and understands the hierarchy of search and rescue safety. That of the safety of the rescuer first, second is the co-rescuer, third is the victim. With the training you have undergone, agility will be evident to identify the hazards that constitutes collapse structures, the possibility of a secondary or multiple collapse, the existence of hazardous materials, and the risk of entering a confined area are some of the primary things to consider in a structural collapse rescue. You should be able to know how to address these issues before performing rescue operations. Remember that as a collapse structure rescue technician, your priority objective is to save lives, more lives, and not to compromise yours and your co-rescuers. I commend your volunteerism in joining this training as you are committed to perform when the need arises. Rest assured that you are not alone in this endeavor. With collaboration, we can strengthen our resiliency, and when the big one arrives, together we can bounce back and rise again. Thank you. Good day, everyone.